today we're making an anti-aging supplement with these three powders: Trans-Resveratrol, NAC, and NAD. Let's do it. Trans-Resveratrol is just the active ingredient is resveratrol, so this is a pure version of it. NAC is an extremely strong antioxidant, and it's a perfect combination along with NAD. NAD is said to slow down the aging process, boost your metabolism and help weight loss, improve mental clarity and brain power, so we're going to use these and fill some capsules. First, we need to calculate how much powder to put in the capsules. So since the dosage for the resveratrol is 1 gram, what we're gonna do is we're gonna split that up into two doses. So we're gonna do 500 milligrams in each capsule, and you're gonna take two capsules per day. Additionally, the dose of NAD is 500 milligrams. So we're gonna try to fit 250 milligrams, and then any space left over will be for this NAC as an antioxidant, which we think will be a good use of this powder. All we need to do is we need to find out how much a capsule holds of each one of these powders. So we're just gonna use the free Blade Co. formulation calculator. We put the numbers in, and then it gives us the exact amount of powder to mix together for putting into the capsules. So we prefer to use a 000 capsule for this because it's gonna hold a lot of powder. We just wanna make sure it can hold everything. So for this step, we're just gonna need the powder, a capsule, and a scale that can weigh in at least a tenth of a milligram, 0.01 grams. 0.001 grams would be even better, which is a milligram. What we're gonna do is we're gonna take this capsule and we're gonna take off the cap. We're just gonna fill the body, pack it as hard as we can until no more can be packed in there. Now you can do this in a couple ways. You can use a little funnel. You can just use your hands. My favorite usual way to fill capsules by hand is to go like this. However, because we're not filling the cap, we just wanna know how much fits in the body because that's how you use a capsule filling machine. I'm just gonna use a spoon. Now this is a lab spoon specifically designed for a 000 capsule, but you don't need to use this. This is why we use a capsule filling machine. Just filling one capsule at a time is very inefficient. Make sure that the top is completely level. Take our scale. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put an empty capsule on here, tear it out, make it go to zero. Even though I only filled up the body, I'm just putting the top on so that I can weigh it out. All right, now take off this. We're gonna put this capsule on, and now it's gonna tell us the exact weight of powder. So we were able to fit 1.05 grams, which is 1,050 milligrams. Now let's do the same thing with the next powder. This is the NAD. Pack this one full, put the lid on that. We can fit 1.12 grams. This is the NAC. Oh, this stuff smells bad. Good thing you have to take this in a capsule. 1,080 milligrams. Now that we know this, we just use our Blade Co. formulation calculator, blade.co/tools. Active ingredient one, trans-resveratrol. We want 500 milligrams in each capsule. We know that it holds. And you could change this to grams if you want. I'm just gonna do it all in milligrams to make it easier. 1,050 milligrams. Now I'm gonna add another ingredient, NAD. We want 250 milligrams. We know that it could hold 1,120 milligrams. We're actually not gonna add a third ingredient because the main two powders are really NAD and trans-resveratrol. The NAC is just like icing on the cake basically, and that's why we're using it as a filler, okay? So we know that the amount of NAC, which is the filler that fits in the capsule, was 1,080 milligrams. Now, the number of capsules we need to fill, the capsule filling machine we're using can hold 100 capsules. So we're gonna put 100 capsules. Calculate. It says mix together 50 grams of trans-resveratrol with 25 grams of NAD, and then with 32.46 grams of NAC, which is the filler. We mix these together evenly. That'll give us the exact amount of powder that will fill up all 100 capsules and have exactly these doses that we had wanted. So 50 grams, 25 grams, 32.46. Mix these powders together. And once it looks evenly distributed, now we can go ahead and fill our capsules. We're gonna use this capsule filling machine. This is a size 000. You gotta make sure that the capsule size machine you get matches the size capsules you are using. Very important. Alrighty, all right. So this is the body plate. Put the frame plate on top. Take all your capsule bodies. The bodies are the larger half of the capsule, and just pour them in. These are 100 capsule bodies, and just shake it up. The back end is actually heavier. They'll fall in the right way. They're almost all in, so I'm just gonna go ahead and take them out and find whichever ones are not. There are two capsules that fell in upside down, so I'm gonna take another capsule body and use the upside down capsule flipping trick. Just take this side, push it on the back of that one. It pulls right out. Boom, doesn't hurt the capsule, comes right out. That is everything. Now we just put on the powder guard and we pour in all the powder. Spread the powder into the capsules. Just get all the powder you can in just by pushing it in. And then grab your powder tamper, press it. Now there's a lot more space. And again, to get all that powder in there. Because this is a sticky powder, I recommend using something like this to get all the powder out. Try not to make a mess like I just did. Well, that's gonna stain this. The rest of the powder in there, pack it again. Again, we know because we packed it fully that all this powder will fit. All right, so that's about it. So I'm just gonna clean off the excess real quick. We're just gonna put this aside. We're gonna put the capping plate down and put the body plate on top of the capping plate. Pour our caps into the capping plate and frame plate. And just like the bodies, we shake it up. All the capsule top should, they should all fall in pretty quickly. Looks like they're almost all in. Now comes the fun part. Take the middle plate, notches up, put it on top of the capping plate. Hold them tight together, flip them over, grab the body plate. I'm gonna put the capping plate with frame plate on top of the body plate. Make sure it's nice and lined up, and then press. Beautiful, all the capsules, that's what that looks like. I like to grab a steel tray and just pour the capsules, dust them off. Then I always use amber wooden top jars. There's no plastic in these. Okay, you dust them off first. And there you go. There are your anti-aging pills ready to go. 100 capsules, 500 milligrams or half gram of trans-resveratrol, 250 milligrams of NAD, 321 milligrams of NAC per capsule. Now, I would take two capsules of this a day. That's all you gotta do.